Hello everyone, welcome to the 72 Dragons Health Channel. I am Dr. Pietro Aparicio, and today we will discuss a global event that has changed how we perceive oral and dental health. World Oral Health Day. In our daily lives, how often do we remember to visit a dentist as part of our routine healthcare checkups? It only strikes our mind when we have a slight toothache and another type of discomfort. Do we routinely take action to prevent dental issues? We usually don't, unless the pain and discomfort are severe. And patients often visit a dentist when the clinical symptoms of oral disease have fully emerged. So, what does oral health have to do with this? And why is it so necessary to maintain oral health? Before understanding the importance of oral health, let us discuss what it means. The World Health Organization, WHO, describes oral health as the state of the mouth, teeth, and other facial structures that allows individuals to conduct necessary body functions such as eating, breathing, and speaking. When an individual fails to maintain oral health, it can lead to diseases such as dental caries or cavities, periodontal or gum disease, oral cancer, and tooth loss. Therefore, it becomes crucial to address such issues. And the World Oral Health Day provides a suitable opportunity to discuss preventative measures for oral health. The World Oral Health Day is celebrated on March 20th each year, empowering individuals to access diagnostic and tools to maintain good oral health. The joint theme for 2024 and 2026, A Happy Mouth is a Happy Body, highlights the importance of a proper oral health. The World Oral Health Day urges healthcare professionals, global policymakers, and the general population to prioritize dental care. Therefore, the National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research recommends guidelines for dental health, such as brushing your teeth at least twice a day, use floss and fluoridated water, and visiting the dentist for routine checkups. The National Institute of Dental and Craniofacial Research also urges healthcare professionals to integrate general health with oral health. Additionally, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention encourages healthcare professionals to prescribe dental sealants to children with dental issues and educate them and their parents regarding oral health maintenance. Healthcare professionals should also follow the Proceed Planning Model, PPM, a cost-effective model proposed in 1974 by Lawrence W. Green, in order to implement preventative strategies regarding dental health. The World Oral Health Day serves as a reminder to allow accessibility to dental and oral healthcare services. As responsible members of the medical community, healthcare professionals should prescribe dental checkups as mandatory part of routine healthcare checkups. They should also spread awareness and educate patients regarding oral health maintenance. That's all for today. If you find this video informative, please click the subscribe option for more valuable information. Thanks for watching.